one. Okay, let's see if we get some achievements, some development stuff here. Let's see, we got our telecom. I want to build that pretty quick here. Sporting events, I want to do that. Tourist attractions, need 8 for that. Police, city hall, fire station, education, university. Might be a good idea to get the university. I've got the hospital. Power, no. Roads, large roads, that'd be 2. Underground parking. Let's see. I'm thinking education might be a good one to do, because that, yeah, I want to get more smart people. let's see, I need 2 more. Let's see. Technical university, medical university. Increase efficiency of healthcare, this one. Learn techno based on office and industrial. That might be a good idea to do. I do like the city hall too, but that'll have to be next. Sorting. They did fix the mail a little bit. Let's see. Postal sorting facility processes and stores mail to be dispatched. Mail is collected from the post office and mailboxes and delivered to the post office outside the connection. Might be a good one to do. Water. I don't know, a technical university might be a good idea. Get more people educated. Let's do that. And let's see what we got here. More sports, that's good. Perfect place to enjoy the sun. Field cover seats. American football, yes, football field. Which there is a football field for the high school. Place to enjoy the sun. That might be a good idea too. Also, it's like a, is it a swimming pool? Oh, cool. Okay, it's like a city pool. Nice. Good for that community, that's for sure. Schools, let's see. Technical university, university, college. Industrial and office. This one, upgrade. Library park, massive. Let's see, oriented. Provides 4 level of education. 2,000 people minimum. University, let's see. Oh, wait a minute, I want to do the oil first. Okay, I'm going to need to get roads over here. Gas. We can get to where we're producing it instead of spending money on it. it's going. Density housing. No, they're not gonna like that. Not being right next to the. Let's get rid of that. Yeah, that's not gonna be a good place to live, right next to a freeway like that. This piece I need to buy. Okay, now that's weird. Why is that not? See, if it shouldn't be overlapping if I go there. Yeah. rotate it. How do I do that? Let's see. Rotate, yes, I know that. But how do I rotate it? Not E, not Q, not Z. Try to make so that I had an opening. I want to be able to get some roads to come through here, but I guess I'm not going to. Thank you. is right next to it, so I guess we can put a siren. Okay, well, this episode's gonna be a lot longer than I was anticipating. But if you enjoyed it, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I wasn't expecting to get upgraded. So I didn't know I was gonna get my oil and all that stuff.